was early in summertime when he saw her face. As he was wandering in the hills, she was such a beauty, the light that you can't forget. One kiss and he knew he must follow her soul. She told him she was the queen of fairyland, and that he must take the path his fate had decreed. They rode out of sight in the pale moonlight. Her color was purer than china. Into the world where the ancient ones dwell, entered the queen and the rhymer. Into the night.
Deep in the night, you might see the queen and the rhymer. Riding out into the fading
with her 7 years before he came back home. With gifts of truth, his wisdom and poetry sang. Then he returned to the world that he yearned for, and to the lady and finer. There he remained, never heard from her again, yet the song of the rhymer still lingers on.